A journal? Man. Yeah.
Going? Sure are a lot of them down there.
Is that a vehicle?
Dollars to donuts, Matt fucks this up. I guarantee fucking tea it. Got a plan B?
I'll improvise.
What if he improvises?
Well, don't worry so much.
What else is there to do?
Crank! Fuck, I knew it!
Dude, that's the first time I've seen a vehicle. That's awesome. I didn't think there was vehicles in this game. Oh, that's fun. Oh, they can dodge it. That's not good. Whoa, 177. Oh, these guys got coins. I'll just let them fight for a moment. But anyways, that was awesome, a vehicle. I have such high hopes now. I'm gonna take a vehicle and drive it. I am.
Stop the car. Stay with me, Frank. You get after those fuckers, I'll stay with him.
What happened?
What happened? Those fucking renegades shot him. Where were you?
Bane.
Hold still.
Bane.
Catch that truck or you'll never get to the butcher.
Oh, yeah, let's help Frank.
I won't leave him.
The arrow was poisoned. Nothing you can do here. I was right. This was a setup all along. Take it. There's a tracking device on the truck. You can't let him get away.
Whatever happens, promise me you won't let anything happen to Lawan. Promise. I promise, Frank.
Oh, fucking hell. Margaret the healer can help. Give this to her.
No, Aiden, you let that truck go, the butcher gets away with killing Frank.
You want to save Frank, go now.
I'm going for the antidote.
Stop the car, you hear me? Stop it!
Aiden? You there? What's happening? Aiden!
Renegades attacked. Frank was hit. Poisoned arrow.
Is he?
He'll be okay. I'm going to an herbalist for an antidote.
I'm going after the butcher. I'm gonna kill that murdering son of a bitch.
No, Lawan, go to Frank. He needs you now.
I have to.
Leave the butcher and Waltz to me. Take care of Frank.
Fine. Get them both. For Mia and for Frank.
For Mia and for Frank.
Not gonna let him die.
Help! My friend, he's been poisoned by renegades.
Calm down. Show me the poison. And?
Shh.
Margaret!
You sure the Renegades did this?
Yes. Why do you ask?
Aiden, do you have the antidote?
Not yet, but...
The poison's stronger than we thought. Frank won't last much longer.
I need this antidote, fast.
Pass me the jar. The one with the green herbs inside. Do you smell it? Same smell. The Renegades use curare. It is odorless, not bitter smelling like this one.
Just tell me what I need to find.
This is sacred violet. You need aquatic herbs to neutralize it. 5 pieces are needed to counteract the poison. They grow beneath the waters nearby. Mix them with this before administering it.
So if it wasn't the Renegades, who the heck was it? Only person with a crossbow I know of is Lawan, but that doesn't make sense. Wait, what? Am I supposed to be looking in this okay. That power up that station thing was confusing me. I got this.
On my way. Frank, don't worry.
Out of my way. Drink of this. Okay. Come on. Come on. Frank?
He did not just die.
Frank? No. No, 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 no. Frank, please. Fight, you bastard. Fight! Oh. Jesus! Oh, you're back, Frank. It's all right. Breathe. Breathe. Okay. Okay. I'll chop off William's cock and jam it down his throat.
Sheesh!
The healer said something odd.
What?
She said the Renegades don't use this kind of poison.
They do now.
Yeah, but why would they try to kill Frank if Williams wanted to talk?
Because it was a lie? I'm going to the stronghold.
Not with that wound of yours. Someone should stay with him, Luan.
Fine. Ask Jack for help. He knows a way into the stronghold. Aiden. Don't fuck this up.
That's a promise.
Yo, Frank looks kinda pregnant, I'm not gonna lie.
And Jack, Luan told me you know how to get into the stronghold.
Get on the roof, Aiden. You can track the signal from the van better up there. I bribed the Renegade's driver. He'll be expecting you. He'll take you into the stronghold.
Who is it?
Someone easy to blackmail and control. You'll see.
Why didn't you stop him before?
I tried, but the fucker panicked after the shooting. Fortunately, we have the transmitter. Get to the roof before the signal fades out.
Oh no, don't fall. Jump.
That? I've got a signal.
Good. Follow it, Aiden. Stick to the rooftops.
Oh. He said stick to the rooftops. I was just about to not do that.
Jack, I'm losing the signal. Jack, I'm losing it. God, the signal's fading again.
Stick to the rooftop, Aiden. That van is our only chance to get into the stronghold.
What the heck's going on here? I'm still so surprised though. This is the first time I've seen a vehicle. One that works. That's crazy.
Jack, I got it. The truck is in some building.
Good job. It's probably a Renegade hideout. Find the driver named Steve and get to the stronghold.
Here I go. This is gonna hurt. Nope, I'm good. Run button. Ah. Alright, here we go. We're near the end, I guess. Are you kidding me right now?
Shit. I have to get out of here.
Ah! I hate volatiles so much. Oh my gosh! Nice save. That makes your butthole clench. Oh. You're dead.
He forgot about his flashlight.
Oh crap. He turned around. Guess my luck.
Hey there, jackass. You're off. Come on now. Kill that son of a catch this. Come on.
I love that. Just look at him fly. I should have got this ability so much sooner. That was pretty brutal. I just want to kick someone off a roof, like, so good. He just ran away. Let's... can I craft? No. Molotov? That'd be great. Crap. Oh, no, 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 I'm about to get hit. Yeah. Alright, we got some grenades. That'll do. Oh, okay, Molotov. Dude, I'm getting messed up. They won't even let me walk. I'm taking the easy ones first. Explosives are so good. Shopping is a next best exercise. All right, put that back on. Thank you. That looks like a volatile. Please don't tell me it is. And they're playing tug of war.
I hope some asshole comes by.
Dude, let me drive. Sweet, love you too.
What's the password?
Three horns. No, wait. Four. No, three. 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 Yeah, that's it.
You better get it right.
Three. Three times for sure. Fuck. Maybe it was four? Four? I'm gonna die over one fucking horn! That was close, huh?
This guy's insane.
Listen, Steve, don't try to warn anyone I'm here.
Lowest of the low. Seriously, no one saw me get out?
Aiden? You saved him. Frank's out of the woods.
Oh, thank God.
Thanks to you. But something's wrong. The bodies of the renegades are gone. I wanted to search them for the poison the herbalist mentioned. Jack had his men haul away the corpses.
Weird.
Exactly. Something's wrong here. Be careful.
Please tell me this is a smart decision. Oh, crap. I did not think there'd be people up here. Where do I need to go? I don't even know. want to go that way. Screw it. I'm going on the roof. Could I do it? Oh, crap. Don't look at me. Here it comes. Has he not seen me? What the heck? Whenever he turns around, he's dead. He's looking right at me. I'm afraid to move an inch. Alright, never mind. I don't need to kill him. Crap. What do I sound like? All according to plan. A lot of Molotovs. Do I really need to go down? All right. I guess. Oh, heck yeah. What the? Wasn't that just open? Am I going crazy? That's not fair. I was going to take the vent. What the heck?
What's that over there? Something funky's going on.
I'm still so confused. What? I was trying to sneak, but I don't think I can right here.
You gotta be kidding me.
Come on, come over here.
You shitting me? Who is that? You can't be. Something's off. Who the heck? Don't remember.
Waltz.
Hey, she's afraid of you. Play, Anna. There's nothing to fear. Aiden, right? You've come to kill me, have you?
I came to find Waltz.
You see, Waltz and I aren't exactly on speaking terms these days. Where's Frank?
He almost died.
What? What happened?
Your men... they shot him!
Wait, Sam. You saw it happen? You saw my men shoot?
Matt did.
He saw my men? I only sent one guy, Aiden. Only a driver.
Aiden, what's happening?
We can count bodies later. You and Waltz launched the attacks and ambushed Frank.
I had nothing to do with that. I stopped the attacks 11 years ago, and I'm trying to stop them now. Waltz? He's not here.
Don't listen to him, Aiden. Lower the bulkheads.
You know what he wants, right? If you don't kill me, he and his thugs will if you let them in. You want to find Waltz, Aiden. So do I. You have to trust me.
You know, I don't believe either of them, but I'll just stick with what I know.
You can't fool me, Butcher. Where's Waltz?
And here I was trying to be reasonable.
I swear. Whoa, how many are there? The bow and arrow is a masterpiece. Yeah, before I do that. Ooh, painting. Pumpkin. Is that bread? Whoa! Where did he come from? Whoa! Dude, what just happened? Oh, that's beautiful. I'm just gonna keep doing that. Uh-oh. That was kind of hard. But that kick does way more damage than I thought.
This should work. Now, time to let Jack and his men in.
Why is it so smoky? Well, dang. Oh great, a new type of zombie.
What about the butcher?
I don't know, seems he escaped.
We can't let him go, Aiden. The butcher must be punished for what he's done. Did you hear that? Someone's still in the building.
Yeah, I'll check it out.
I don't want to check out screams, dude. Leave me out of here. This is awful. Let me get prepared just in case. How do I go down? What's all that stuff over there? Is it just in that door? Yeah. Well, that's useless. Oh, that's the outside.
Hello? Anyone here?
Stay the fuck away from me! Don't move! You hear me?
She has a crossbow.
Here.
So where is he?
I don't know.
What is this place?
Waltz's quarters. The psychopath never let anyone in here. I was just looking for a place to hide. I've never been in here before.
That's not the safest place to hide. Go, find somewhere else. If anyone asks, we never met.
Thank you.
This is Waltz's quarters.
Williams wasn't here, but I found Waltz's chamber.
My men saw the butcher leave the stronghold with a handful of renegades. Quickly, come outside.
Ah, man. I'm getting goodies. Chamber recording number 2. I kind of want to hear part of that. I can figure out where.
Report 13, 2036, 105th day of the year. Fun's gone. An attempt to recreate the compound. Still unsuccessful. Patients react with uncontrollable aggression. Increasing psychophysical abilities. As I no longer have test subjects, I am testing the compound on myself. Report 20, 2036, 126th day of the year. An old Villador informant has reported that Commander Lucas has found it. He has found the GRE key. This means that it is possible to enter X-13 again. I've sent a reconnaissance team under Dylan's command to the old Villador subway station. I am waiting for a report.
He was interesting.
Something here. What were you doing to us, you sick fuck?
Chess. And what's happening between Renegades and PKs is called a stalemate.
Hey, you. Want to be sent back to the Outlands? Keep that biomarker in play.
What the heck was that?
Until today, I thought our chances against Renegades were pretty good. But now...
Oh, hello. All right, I think I'm good.
See that, Aiden? When the water receded, it uncovered an entire district. The Butcher took the men and fled towards that hill. I sent my men after him, but I might not be able to manage on their own. I'll send you their coordinates.
I'll find him.
Let's go. Look at that. Whoa. Looks like that one dude from Pirates of the Caribbean. Will Turner's father. I don't like these zombies. Whoa! Uh-oh. I'm out. Heck no. It freaking explode. These zombies are the worst. Oh no, there's a big one. Ooh, Molotov. Heck yeah. Are you kidding me? No! Oh, I don't want to be in here. Oh, heck no. This is not good. Dude, these zombies are insane. They chase you super quick and they freaking explode. What just happened?
Who do we have here?
Here I come. Order up.
He's dead? What? One kick? Doesn't make sense. So many Molotovs.
It's all over, Williams. Matt's men took over the stronghold.
Come inside,
a duck hammer? What's that hammer? 113? Don't chicken around and quack them hard. Okay. Well, it's two-handed. I don't really like two-handed. Probably just sell it. Oh, a gun.
It's over, Aiden. You see, ever since this city ran out of ammo, I was keeping some for a special occasion. This bullet was really meant for Waltz.
We can still work together, Williams.
Work together? Why would I do that?
Well, if you really want to stop Waltz, that's a big reason.
Maybe. But there is one problem. You just killed my people. The last who were loyal to me. I don't trust you. It's over, Aiden. This city is doomed.
Just tell me where Waltz is, Williams. Tell me how to find him, and I'll leave you alone.
Stupid kid. You really think you're gonna stop him? I was trying, but he tricked me, and you. You will manage to deal with him? Say your prayers, Pilgrim.
Come on. Shoot. You won't stop Waltz. The city will fall, and you will prove that people are right. You are the Butcher.
He's not gonna do it. Yep.
I see it in your eyes. He experimented on you. You're turning. You really want to stop him, do you? I wanted to save lives, Aiden. Even back then, years ago. That's why I stopped the procedure. The one Waltz just reactivated. I was trying to warn him, but he took most of my men and went rogue.
Then how can the airstrikes be stopped?
The same way they were triggered. With the GRE key.
Waltz has it.
Yeah. He needed it for a place called X-13.
Where is it?
I know very little except... He talked about it as if it was his last resort. It's the main GRE complex they built when they isolated the city. You can get there through the tunnels. The entrance is in Garrison, in the central loop. Good luck, Aiden. Save this city. Save yourself.
I knew he was gonna do that. I knew it. I was gonna comment it, but I forgot to. I have that gun? Okay.
Men and went to the city center. To X-13. Williams mentioned tunnels in the center. The entrance is in the Garrison district in the central loop.
Come back to me. I'll arrange transport.
I don't want to be near these zombies. Oh crap, they're everywhere. Oh, look at that. Yeah, I can see it. They can see me. Why did you start chasing me? I wasn't even spotted. Oh, come on, come on. I hate being chased. Get up, you fool! See, this is what happens when you take your time, Aiden. I don't even want to look behind me. There's so many behind me. I did not mean to climb that. But, okay.
Plaza Drive. We gotta stop him before he gets to X-13.
The transport is ready. Take that car. I'll be right behind you.
He said take that car. Do I get a drive? Please let me drive. Oh, come on. Oh, no. I'm a passenger. No. That was weird. Okay. What can I get? That looks pretty good. I'll take this. Oh, wow. I think I'll use that one. That looks pretty good too, actually. Did you see that? I drove for like 2 seconds. It counts. I did it. Heck yeah. But before we do that, do I need to make something? No? I guess I'm good. Come on. I press dodge over and over, but it keeps hitting me. That's pretty annoying. Alright, this guy's dead. What is happening? That was weird. Did I just teleport? There's some weird things happening.
Another attack. Williams was right. I need to get the key from Waltz before he destroys the entire city.
And we need to check out the wounded. That missile hit old Villador. A lot of people live there. Be careful. That cloud is basically a wall of deadly chemicals. It'll kill you. Or turn you into a monster.
It's too late to worry about that, Killian.
I'm already a monster. That's deep. Ow. Where do I have to go? I have to just look for it. It's not in the water, is it? That's why I jumped down here. Alright, how the heck do I get out? Find the tunnel entrance. I don't know where it is. I'm just kind of running around. It's dark here. I don't like it. Oh, is that it? Ew, look at that thing. Get messed up.
There you are. I'm coming for you.
Cure her?
I'm doing what I can, but she's weak, much weaker than the other children. But you can save her, Aiden. You can save her.
Where am I?
Aiden, where are you?
I saw Walt Sloan. I almost got.
Aiden, what's happening? Aiden, I don't like this.
I'll be okay. I picked up his trail. I'm going after him.
Aiden, stop. Tell me where you...
Oh, let's go to space. That'd be awesome. Alright, but how the heck did I get...
That's where you're headed.
...on a bridge? What?
I'll find you.
Oh. Oh, heck yeah. I'm so freaking powerful when I go full on zombie. Okay, I don't see any zombies.
X-13, finally.
Is it Lawan?
Still getting yourself into trouble, I see.
Lawan, what happened to you?
Ran into some biters along the way. Nothing serious.
That doesn't look good. And you... You're in danger with me, Lawan. You know it.
You don't understand. Those bastards destroyed everything and everyone I love. Everyone who died in the attack. Frank almost died. I won't lose you too.
I'll be okay.
Everyone says that.
Look at me, Lawan. Look me in the eye. Look at me, Lawan. I will make it back.
Yeah, you will. Because I'm going with you.
Lawan.
Frank always said I'm real Nightrunner material. Let's see if he's right. Ladies first.
Compared to Lawan, I'm a lady. Oh, come on.
Lawan, you there? Lawan!
What's going on in there? I hear biting.
Aiden? I took care of the guards, but I have no idea how to open the door.
Oh.
Ooh. I need that. Damage one-handed weapons. That's gonna be good. Huh. I'm not sure. I'll just keep what I have on. That one's all the way to the right. It's only like the second time. I think that's the first time I've picked up a battery. I don't remember picking those up before. Poor dude. Survives a zombie attack just for me to kill him. There's so many lockpicking right now.
Sure. Them? Not so much.
Show me.
Leave it. We've got bigger problems. Look.
Oh my god. What is this?
They were collecting food here. Fuel. Water. Man, look at this. They were hoarding supplies here.
Dang, that's all supplies?
Wow.
My god.
The GRE built this place for some people to survive the plague.
Like the Ark.
Ark?
Noah's Ark. From the Bible. Only there, the goal was to save pairs of animals. And here? Probably just goat fuckers from the GRE.
It doesn't look like it's for regular people.
Nope, selfish assholes.
It doesn't look like anyone made it here.
The virus spread more quickly than they did. Justice was served. Waltz was headed this way for sure. He knew it contained everything he needed for survival. We have to find him, you see?
She did not just do that. Is she gonna die? Oh, what? I think like two or three things just hit me at once. I need these archers gone. Let me just get my bow, actually. Oh, you guys are done. You're done. That's a volatile I just killed. I hate volatiles.
Something in there. Go after him, Aiden. I'll try to find some bandages.
I won't leave you.
I'll quit it with the mother hen routine and get going. Find Waltz and take that damn key from him, Aiden. Or we all die.
I'll come back for you. I promise.
I know that. Save Villador. The rest can wait.
She's gonna die. Don't press it! They're zombies! Oh my gosh. No, I can't be here with them. No. No, no. Don't make me start right here. Oh gosh. Please, please. No! Oh gosh. Oh wow, this does more damage. What have I been using? 120? Actually, no, it's less, okay. I honestly don't want to unpause. There's so many volatiles around me right now. They're everywhere! I don't know what to do! They killed me in like two hits! Oh crap, I did it.
Ada.
We need supplies.
Everything's ready.
It's our bed. Why can't I remember taking this photograph? Who wrote that?
Happy birthday, honey. Okay. Oh, I got stuck there for a second. Gabriel. Wayne? No. Wait, which way did I come from? There's so many doors. Wendy. Oscar. Charles. Uh-oh.
It's okay. It'll pass.
It hurts.
I know, boy. I'm right here with you. Shh, Aiden. Shh. Shh.
Fire! Fire in the lab!
Hurry. Aiden, you have to run.
Where's Mia?
I'll find her. I promise. Run!
What is happening to me?
Aiden. Aiden, are you all right?
Yes.
It sounds like missiles are launching nearby. Building.
I'm still looking for Waltz, Luan.
I can't find any bandages.
Screw that, Luan. Look for an exit and get the hell out of here.
Aiden, if the missiles are launching from here, we need to find them.
I'll take care of that right after I find Waltz.
I think Luan's gonna die. Can't open the door from either side. Petra. I can always use more weapons. Oh, come on. Whoa. It's too weak. This place is big.
You won't stop this 12346. It's over now.
That's what I think it is. Gotta get a better look at that. Gonna be lights out for you soon enough. That don't bode well. Hey, let's take a closer look. That shouldn't soak
I was trying so hard. That guy was on all the drugs. What do we got? More batteries. I need that. Am I out of Molotovs? That's not good. Man, I can't make any either. Hold on to some grenades, I guess. Is that Mia?
Stop him.
Mia!
All right, I need the bow.
What are you doing? I have to get down there. Walt! Walt! What are you doing? Walt?
You gonna turn into a zombie?
Aiden. Leave. I don't want to kill you.
Was that Mia? You brought her here?
Yes. Now leave while you still can. That's my last warning.
What is this all about? What do you need Mia for? She's alive?
In a manner of speaking.
Why? Why have you been torturing her like this?
You really don't remember anything, do you?
Give me the key and stop the missile strikes.
It's already too late.
Too late?
The city had its chance, Aiden, years ago, before my work was destroyed. Many have died, but more will be saved.
What? What the hell are you talking about?
Why are you chasing me, Aiden? What do you want?
I promised Mia.
Promise what? Why do you keep pretending you don't know the truth? Focus, Aiden. Try to remember.
Aiden! Come on!
Will you cure her?
I'm doing what I can. But she's weak. Much weaker than the other children. That's why she caught the virus. But you can save her, Aiden. Unless... You see, people want to stop my research. They can't see how close we are to finding a cure. Whatever happens, we must...
We must stick together.
No.
You didn't promise her. You promised me.
No. 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 You
You tortured us! You were hurting me! And Mia!
No, Aiden. I would never hurt my own child. Mia is my daughter. And you know that.
What?
Got you.
You won't hide.
I was looking for a cure. For her, for everyone. With your help. Yes. Now leave while you still can. That's why I need this key.
Hey, Walt? Walt, stop!
Missile launch imminent. Proceed to the nearest shelter.
Walt! We need to stop it!
Take one more step and I'll kill you.
Give me the key.
I can't. Mia needs it, Aiden. If you take it, she'll die.
Why would she die?
The missiles will level the city!
There is no other way. The process must follow through to its end.
I can't let that happen.
You have to die!
Ooh, boss fight.
For this cursed city, nothing great comes without great sacrifice. You cannot stop me. I won't let you take my daughter. You're only here.
Whoa. Yelled at me? No way.
I won't let you take my daughter from me.
Mia.
Do me a favor and blow up, Walt.
Mia for this cursed city. I won't let you take my daughter.
Dude, you've got to be kidding me. I'm dying like instantly. And he has full health again.
Nothing great.
And I lost my explosives. That's messed up.
Comes without great sacrifice.
Where the heck? Oh my gosh!
Take my daughter from me.
Yeah. No, don't fall! Dude, how many attacks can he do in a row?
Nothing great comes without great sacrifice. I didn't want to kill you.
No way!
I won't let you kill him!
This is actually ridiculous.
Mia is my daughter. You made this.
Uh-oh. Bad idea. I can't even budge him when I kick.
Letting me do this, Aiden.
Mia is my daughter.
Yeah.
X-13 is her last chance. You will die.
Jesus. I hate that attack so much. Oh my gosh! He did that attack like 5 times in a row. Oh! Oh my gosh. Oh, finally. That was hard. He's full hell! No way! Where'd he go? I gotta fix my immunity. I should do it. Why isn't he attacking? This is weird. Oh wait, he'll come back.
Been like this, Aiden. Honest. Noble. That's why she loved you so much. It was the politicians. the GRE cowards, and noble citizens that took everything from us. They stopped my research, turned you and all the other children out into the street. They knew these tests were our only chance to find the cure for my daughter, for everyone.
You know I want to save Mia, same as you. But there's gotta be another way.
There is. Back off, Aiden. X-13 is her last chance.
Missile launch imminent. Proceed to the nearest shelter.
Why are you even trying to save a city that's caused you nothing but pain and suffering?
Because that's not true! I've met good people here. Men, women, children. All fighting to stay alive. To stay human. If you really were looking for a cure, would you sentence them all to death? Would Mia want that? What would she say if she knew? Knew that everyone died because of her.
Proceed to the nearest shelter.
You're right, Aiden. You're right. She wouldn't want this. That's why she cannot find out. Ever.
What the heck was that? No, wait, I have to fight him again? This is so hard. At least I can move him now. I think he might get a little weaker every time I fight him. Jeez. My last med kit. I just got bandages. What the heck was that? Hold on, time out. Let me heal. Just stay right there for a second. Alright, I'm good. Resumed. Grab that rope. No. You got to be kidding me. How many times do I have to fall off? Whoops. He just hit me midair. What? No. He's full health again. Oh, this is awful. All right, I'm gonna try a new plan. How many arrows do I have? Only 8. Oh, that sucks. You've got to be kidding me. Oh crap. I'm about to die. No, no, no. I am running out of supplies. You just hit me mid-air again. There's no way. Oh crap. I'm having a bad time of it. Alright, the arrows freaking suck with him. He dodges them like nothing. I guess I'm freaking magic powers like he has. What, anything left? Ugh. How'd that shockwave hit me if I was in the air? Wait a second. I just realized I have all these other boosters I can take. Yeah, this could be good. I put it in the wrong spot. Alright, we got toughness. A rage. I made everything super blurry. Come on, let me do it before it runs out. There goes something good. Regeneration? I forgot I could run on walls. No! Holy crap. Look at that jump.
Son, stronger than the others, but you chose to run away.
Waltz, the key. I don't want to kill you.
You look at the infected like they're the disease. You fight them for the last ray of dying light. Yet you can't see that we're only separated from them by a few minutes of darkness. The key is with Mia. In the machine that will finally cure her, Raiden. But she won't get.
You've got to be kidding me. How many times did we have to do this? Wow. I went way farther than I thought I would. I'm like Superman.
Yeah.
He's in the wall, look at that.
Enough, Waltz. We need to stop this.
Kick it away. There you go.
Give me the key, or you'll kill everyone. Do you understand?
Stop! Aiden! No!
Mia? Go back, now!
Mia, is that you?
Aiden, what happened to you?
Mia, the key. Without it, the city will be destroyed.
Mia, you need your ventilator. I beg you.
It's gone too far.
Mia, hurry!
You need oxygen now! Understand? Without it, I can't cure you!
You've been trying to cure me for years! I don't want it anymore! Save those people, Aiden!
No! No! No!
No, 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 no! No! Oh my god! No!
Mia, please, breathe. Honey, please, breathe. Help me. Hurry, the generator. I beg you, Mia, don't leave me, please. Mia, fight. There you go. Fight on me.
Aiden? The missiles are launching soon.
You were supposed to clear out of here, Luan.
Oh, bad time for your mother hen bullshit, Aiden. Did you get Waltz?
Yes, Luan. I found Mia.
And the key?
It's gone.
What?
The key's been destroyed, Luan.
Then undestroy it, Aiden. God damn it, those missiles will obliterate the city.
I'm in the control room. I'll try to shut down the launch procedure.
Do it fast. It's our last hope.
Not gonna work.
Nothing's happening.
Launch countdown procedure.
Fuck!
Aiden, don't do that.
I can't stop it, Luan.
And the power? What if we kill the power in the city again?
We'd have to get to the solar power plant. It's too far.
Aiden, no!
Oh, no, 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 no. There's gotta be something we can do.
Launch countdown procedure initiated.
The missiles. We can detonate them before they launch with the explosives that we found in that warehouse.
No! Okay. Okay, that just might work. I'll go after them.
Wait, Luan, let me...
Stop her, Aiden. She will destroy everything.
Launch countdown procedure initiated.
Aiden, I've got the explosives, but they need to be detonated manually. I can do this. You just have to get out of here.
If she destroys X-13, you will lose everyone. Everyone you love.
I'm ready to set up the explosives. Run!
Is this city really worth you losing everything?
Oh man. What happens if I save Luan? Does everyone die? Or do I set off the bombs? I want the bombs to go off, but...
Luan? You're the strongest person I've ever known.
I know. Just take Mia and leave. You'll save her, Aiden. You'll find a way. I know you will.
I'm sorry. I failed you. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Follow the evacuation route to the nearest exit.
I got you.
Wonderful.
You're safe.
Aiden!
We're getting out of here, Luan.
Man, that's messed up. I like Luan. The city survived. That's good. That's also good. All right, that's pretty good. I knew Sophia was a good leader. Yeah, that's... I wish she could have survived. So what's going on with Mia? I guess we're about to find out.
City of Villador.
Yeah, until we wake up from this beautiful dream and fuck everything up again. What's your poison?
Beer, but only if it's not flat.
you're too late. Jack is dead. Maya runs the city now. At least until somebody stabs her in the back.
Have any of my people passed through recently?
You mean a pilgrim? Why do you ask?
I'm looking for a friend. Thought he was coming here.
The pilgrim was here, but not anymore.
Where'd he go?
Wherever the road took him. Same as the rest of you.
Did he find what he was looking for here?
From what I've heard, yeah. His sister. But they said she was so weak, she lived only for a couple more hours.
Oh, man.
He stayed with her, buried her under an old oak tree. Then he turned toward the horizon and kept on walking. Poor guy. If it wasn't for him, there wouldn't be a single brick still standing in this city.
So why didn't he stay?
They said he was starting to change, taking a drug that was destroying him. People like him are better off on the road.
All that and Mia dies. That's so messed up for Aiden. And Luan's gone. Ugh. Man. That was fun. I like that. Dying Light 2, Stay Human. The ending was pretty sad, but I liked it. Good game.